morning, what do you see? Washington Post story on the classified information.
What do you see?
Allegedly to the Russians.
We are Buddha. Keeping track of it all. Jennifer Griffin, live at the Pentagon.
What's
Jennifer,
this?
Thank you. We're back with our panel.
Is this the ball?
James, Steve, AB, and Charles.
Is it right here?
James, our resident historian here, he mentioned to Watergate that are already being made by Democrats.
You want it?
Colleague Greg Jarrett in New York, who's a lawyer, writes in notes, obstruction requires specific
intent that face again.
To interfere with a criminal case. If
where
James Comey concluded that President Trump's language was vague, ambiguous, or elliptical, then he has no duty under the law to report it because it doesn't rise to the level of specific intent. And perhaps that is why he did not tell McCabe, it seems, or Rosenstein. But the question is, if that's the case, then
what?
Why is it rising to the level now?
Right. The New York Times story has a line in it to the effect that details of this memo were kept within a very tight circle of Department of Justice and FBI
you want this
officials.
Thing?
That had to be a very tight circle indeed if Andrew McCabe was
this
not
right here?
Included in it. I want to close with one point about James Comey and one point about Donald Trump. James Comey was formerly Deputy Attorney General in the Bush-Cheney first term. At a certain point, his boss, the attorney general, became ill and delegated his powers to the deputy attorney general, James Comey. And it came time to reauthorize
you got
the
me,
surveillance program,
yeah,
which was
left.
A key tool in the fight against Al-Qaeda right after 9/11. And Comey refused to reauthorize that program unless certain tweaks were made in the language. And he went to the president and
did you get it, Bob?
In fact, he threatened to lead a staff exodus.
Where is it?
The FBI director at that time, Len Stanford.
Oh, it's still on the table.
History tells us, feels that he is confronted with some sort of
come on.
Order or
it's closer than ever.
Being asked to do, history of having to resign, he did not in this
you can
case.
Get it.
Lastly,
no.
It was an apt point. Lastly, President Trump is mistaken. If he thinks that he can go on that foreign trip, his first foreign trip, a very important one, to Saudi Arabia,
oh, yeah?
And the Vatican, and not be asked about this,
you're pretty close.
Wants to focus
can you get
on
it?
Grander issues.
You're not that tall, but you're pretty close. Can you get it?
Other people to do his talking for him over the next couple of days. He has a chance to address this head on himself, and we've already seen that history tells us that
so you're right.
Donald Trump is his most effective advocate
let's
for himself.
Left.
He has that opportunity.
That's great. This foreign trip has the
it's right there on the edge. Can you get it?
Turn the page. He's going to Riyadh with all of the Arab and Muslim leaders, 50-some leaders, to not only
get
talk
it.
About the relationship, but
just
also
knock it off.
About fighting terrorism
come on.
And extremism.
You can do it.
And the images here will be talking about the messaging and the
you got it?